You've discovered Aurora Shores grassland habitat. Don't be mistaken. While Aurora Shores grasslands aren't nearly as lush as those of other regions, it's still full of life and wonder. Gray wolves and red foxes, surf scoters and wild ducks, even Alaska's own moose. Here, any hunter can find prey worth their shot.
Okay, we're up in the stand. Let's see if we can't spot something. Oh yeah, we got a herd of something going on out here. Doesn't let me zoom in. We got some moose. I think, yeah. And what's over there? Something moving in the brush over there too. Is that... I can't tell what those are. Reindeer or those caribou? Let's grab our gun. See if we can't see a little bit closer up. Not much, though. We're pretty far out there. There's another stand over there, too. Oh, right there. It's a little moose, though. I want something with some size to it. Let's... Yeah, it's not very big. I want something that's a little bigger than that. One thing I do like about this game is that you have to like actually listen for the sound. It doesn't give you like an indicator. Which direction the sound is coming from. Shooting range over there? Or an airfield? It's an airfield. Yeah, see, I can't see if those have any size to them. That's like, I don't want to just shoot at a little one. Females. It gives us like a, how do we move? Change. Now if we do it when it's in a different, in that thicker zone in the middle, is that gonna change the tone? Take that little one. I don't think I need the money to get more stuff, but it's not very big, and it's like I don't want it to scare everything else away. Because I can't tell if that's a bigger moose over there. It looks like a bunch of females, though. See, this one's not very big. I don't think it. I don't know what the real big ones look like. Hmm. Oh, good. They're far enough away that where it doesn't... didn't scare them. Nice. Is that other one still here? Like, I don't wanna... go down there if that female moose is still down here. She just might still be here, and then I'll end up... She took off. Good. Didn't take too long. Oh yeah, okay, hit heart, that's why. Let's see, what do we got for size? Too bad. What's the play button for? Yeah, we're just gonna sell it. Nice. Okay, let's make our way across and see if we can't catch some of those caribou. I'll be back with you as soon as we get closer. Yeah, there's the caribou, and they're looking my way because the wind. That's a nice one, too. The racks look bigger, but their body looks smaller, but it could be just because they're behind. Oh, there's the bear. How far out is he? 65. So we could probably do 50. Might be able to get up within 50 of them. Might have hit him a little high because I was aiming higher. To check the blood. Hit him. Okay, I'm hearing sounds. hits, the one that did it. First. There was two shots. Is this the same bear? The second shot had to have done it, because the first one doesn't really look like it did. Okay, the first shot, that must have been the one that I hit him up on the side of the hill. Second shot, flesh and bone. Third shot. Oh, yep, this is the one that I hit when it was up close. Okay. Well, that didn't really hit much either. That was just flesh. Yeah, I didn't get much money for that one because that took a lot of hits. See, the first shot was the one that I thought would have really done it. For that one, each one of them hit that front leg. That's the one that took them down. Yeah, definitely a sell, but just a not very good shots. Okay, well, that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Remember, smash that like button. If you're not subscribed yet, do that right now. Appreciate it very much. Have a great rest of your day.